Good afternoon. This is Elizabeth Griffin, your indie author from South Philadelphia, and welcome back to my channel. So today I want to talk about writing clean romance fiction or writing Christian romance fiction. So in the era that I grew up in was reading romance, particularly Harlequin romance, they always had something called closed door romance. And what would happen is at the end of the novel, the characters would obviously fall in love and commit to each other, but we never got to see them consummate their relationship, or they either waited until marriage. So I've been reading a lot of Amish fiction lately, and I like the appeal. I've gotten away from clean fiction or closed door love scenes. I've been influenced by the erotic writing and the other different crazes of writing where you do sensual scenes and salacious scenes and things like that. So I've gotten away from closed door scenes, but I find that there is definitely an appeal. When I first started writing romance, all my scenes were closed door. Meaning you didn't see what happened to intimately between the characters beyond kisses and beyond caresses and things like that. And I wrote that way because that's what I was used to seeing. But then, as I said, I became influenced by other writers and by the changing of romance writing, and I got caught up in that. But I find there is definitely an appeal to writing clean romance, and you can evoke all types of emotions without being explicit. And I found that to be the case in reading some Amish romances. So figure out what your level of intensity is as far as romance writing, and you don't have to conform to writing erotic romance or erotica. You can pick a type of romance that you're comfortable with, and you can execute all the emotions and all the feelings and all the sensations in doing it. Just do your research, read the type of books that you are interested in writing, and learn from those writers. So the takeaway of today's video is that there is definitely an appeal to writing clean romance, and you will have an audience that only reads that type of romance, and you can also entice people that do like erotica or erotic romance by your particular story and storytelling and the plot and the characters. So the takeaway is just to write at your level, enjoy it, pursue a Christian romance or a clean romance, and see, you can experiment with it and see where it leads and whether you like it and whether it's for you. So thank you for joining me. As always, follow me on Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter. Love, peace, joy, happiness. Bye-bye.